The widow of an Australian man who died from a bee sting is demanding answers to ensure others with severe allergies are protected. Nine News can tonight reveal hospital admissions due to allergies are on the rise and the number of lives lost is soaring.
34-year-old Glenn Morton was in the prime of his life. He'd been married for 3 years when an allergic reaction claimed his life.
It's been very difficult to find a purpose for myself without Glenn in my life.
Glenn was stung by a bee while working on a WA mine site.
He could have been without oxygen, we were told, anywhere up to 40 minutes. The bee sting was on his ear, so the swelling all around his airways and his face would have been limiting his ability to breathe.
A year on, the grief is compounded by a coroner's report, which only raises more questions. While Glenn used his own EpiPen at the time, exact details of the emergency response, including why it took several hours to airlift him to a major hospital, remain unanswered.
My concern is that there was a significant delay.
When Glenn was diagnosed in 2012, he was given an EpiPen, but there was no referral to an allergy specialist.
Glenn could have had immunotherapy for bee sting. It's a successful treatment, but his family didn't even know that treatment was available.
Hospital admissions for anaphylaxis have increased fivefold in the last two decades. Allergy deaths have increased by 42% over 6 years.
Peak allergy groups are asking for a $20 million commitment from major political parties to fund a national strategy that would improve access to care, training and reporting.
We can't be the health disease that is the poor cousin.
Gabriella Rogers, Nine News.